land of 10,000 stories, we're revisiting a story we brought you on Christmas Day. It's about a man who was an extraordinary volunteer for the Salvation Army. Sadly, Michael Gore passed away this weekend at the age of 67 after developing an infection. As you're about to see in Boyd Hubert's story, Michael loved to give back, especially during the holiday season.
The spirit of Christmas emerges early from apartment 209. Just ask what kind of day Michael Gore expects.
A good day.
A good day, always, when Michael is headed to his favorite place. Not in the middle of a Mall of America Christmas, but making his own music at the Edge.
Thank you, ma'am. Have a good day.
Salvation Army bell ringing started on November 18th. Michael has not missed a day.
No.
6 day weeks, 10 hour days.
Not a single day.
Some 10,000 bell ringers cover Minnesota and North Dakota.
Jolly happy soul.
But not one of them puts in more hours than Michael.
Merry Christmas, thank you.
6 o'clock in the morning. Hey, good morning.
Leah Okonwa is on the other end.
Yes.
Of Michael's 6 a.m. wake ups.
He's all ready to go. He never wants to be late. The earlier the better for Michael.
Leah is Michael's personal care assistant, the one who brings him his water because Michael refuses to take his breaks.
To give people Christmas. It's a gift.
To give people Christmas. That's what these dollars represent to Michael.
Thank you very much.
Born with cerebral palsy, legally blind, denied an education past fourth grade.
They didn't know how to teach me.
They didn't know how to teach him.
I just stayed home.
But Michael isn't staying home anymore.
Merry Christmas.
The Salvation Army mans its kettles 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday through Saturday. Michael volunteers every single hour.
Thank you, Merry Christmas.
It blesses my heart.
Major Robert Dolliver tried to pull Michael away just an hour or so to be recognized
right
at the Salvation Army employee Christmas party.
Yeah, he wouldn't leave.
I said, Mike, are you sure? Don't you really want to go?
I said, well, we've got a gift for you. You know, we present it to you. And he says, well, thank you, but I can't leave.
Notoriety is nice, but helping is better.
Notoriety is nice. But helping is better. Michael received his gifts of a scarf and a cap only when Major Dolliver hand-delivered them.
And he says, you know, this is the best Christmas present you could give me, was letting me ring.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas.
Many of us have been abundantly blessed in career and family and love. But a 67-year-old who's lost most of his sight and not walked a day in his life is still beyond grateful.
Because I'm alive.
Alive, the only blessing Michael Gore needs.
Yes.
I'm gonna start crying.
Maybe the true meaning of Christmas is at the mall.
God bless you.
After all.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Boyd Hubert, Carol Evan News, Mall of America.
Michael's caregiver told Boyd after his passing that it meant everything to him to be a Salvation Army bell ringer and to have the privilege of helping others.
Oh, well, bless his soul.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.